But this is not your usual family. A spiritual family of men and women called together by no less the Holy Spirit, who strive to follow the footsteps of St. Paul, the Apostle to the Gentiles. Giacomo Alberione, St. Paul alive 100 years ago. It all started when a certain man named Giacomo Alberione, with a vision of making a difference for the new century, gathered a group of men to work for the new evangelization under the patronage of St. Paul. Years later, Alberione took the definitive step. He gathered together a group of young men and women who work not merely as printers, but apostles of the good press. They are to proclaim God's word through the modern aerophagus, the fastest and most efficacious means of communication. Press, films, radio, and television. Soon, the family grew in number. With greater zeal, writers, editors, artists, graphic designers, technicians, media practitioners, managers, teachers, scholars, spiritual directors, missionaries. Not only they come from the different corners of the world, they are also sent out to the various parts of the world. Now, the Paulines are in for a greater challenge: to live and to give Jesus Master the way, the truth, and the life in today's new culture of communication. The Pauline spirit lives on. One inspiration. One mission. The Pauline family, 100 years old.